So hello guys, welcome to my channel The Learner's Shoe. In this video we are going to review the Handbook of Biology. This was published by Harian Publications. It is useful for those who takes notes, and it also contains some biological terms and their definitions with some useful flowcharts. This is very highly useful for class 11th and 12th students, not only 11th and 12th but also 10th students. It is useful for medical entrances like NEET or other competitive exams. This is the new version of this book. Harian Publication not only has Handbook of Biology, it has a handbook series which contains physics, chemistry, mathematics. If this video gets 150 likes, I will put a video on Handbook of Physics. This book is also useful for those who takes revision in a short period of time or quick revision. This is all about the outer cover of this book. Let's get inside the book. The first page has the same as the cover, and the second page has the preface by the author. The next page is the contents or the index. So the first topic is the living world, second biological classification, plant kingdom, animal kingdom. It almost covers all the topics in the biology. At last it also has appendix, which is very useful. I will say it in the last bit of the video. So when we turn the page, we have some flowcharts for the first lesson. So for every lesson, there is a flowchart, which is kind of very useful. Next, we have some biological terms, definitions, and also a flowchart. So there are many flowcharts, and we have some diagrams, some detailed structural diagrams with explanations too. We have some tabular columns. This book almost covers all the topics, and all the topics is explained clearly in this book. I recommend buying this book because this is very useful for 11th, 12th and 10th exams. All the topics in this book is explained clearly by experts. This book is very useful for quick revision, as I said before. I bought this book from Amazon. If you want to buy this book, the link is given in the description. Okay, now let's go to the appendix at the last page of this book. So on the first of the appendix, we have some how to separate the diagram, coronal, sagittal, transverse plane, and we have some comparisons of the microscopes, and we have some important plant products, and at last we have some blank page for some notes we have to take. So when I bought this book, the price was about ₹325, and I bought this book from Amazon. So if you want to buy it, the link is in the description, guys. So that's all for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. So if this video get 150 like, I will put a video on Handbook of Physics. Thank you guys.